So this year for my dad's birthday, I didn't want to do what I usually do, which is take a picture with the Jack in the Box in the photo. I actually wanted to do something else. So here it is.
First winter snowfall, throwing backyard
Dad,
snowball.
just want you to know that I miss you and I love you. And I wanted to say happy birthday. Another year has gone by for both of us. Another year down the hatch. Things have been pretty good lately with the family and me and mom and my siblings. But even to this day, there's still something missing. And I know we both know what it is. You know, the hardest thing about this is waking up every day knowing that I'm never gonna actually get to know you. That I have to live my life without knowing who you were. Without knowing how you spoke, the jokes you told, what your personality was like. That by far is the hardest thing ever. I know I can't change the past. I know there's no way to bring you back. It's just, I don't even know what to say. I'm forced to live my life without knowing anything about you. Yeah, people and family tell me you were like this and you were like that, and they see you in me, but it's not the same. Just wish for one day I could at least, see you. Or hang out with you. I'm thankful for everybody I have right now. For mom, my brothers and sister, grandma and grandpa, Gina, Auntie Val, Uncle George, and everybody else in my family that is still here. They all knew you. I hope I'm making you proud. I really do. I don't even know what to say right now. I feel weird showing my emotions in front of everybody. But I just want you to be able to somehow see this.
I know I'll see you one day. I know I will. And when that time comes, be ready. So I love you, Dad. And happy birthday. And I'll see you soon. Bye.
3,000 miles away. Feels like it's forever. Seems like yesterday. We were running around town together. This place just